What's going on, losoyo? This is the Violent Buddha here again, talking at my screen while talking to you at the same time. But, I mean, I know this is kind of late, this is a couple days late, but I'm going to address your question that you gave. Is God in the video, is God the ultimate no-lose situation? And in that question, you were asking if God should be accountable for all the good things, you know, in life, because he's God, right? There's a couple issues I take with this, and one of them is your assumptions, but we're going to toss that out the window, because you even admitted there are assumptions. Number two is that if God is supposedly real, and he is this supposed good force, yes, he should be, what would the word be? He should be accountable for the good things. But one thing that you're leaving out in this question is that because God is the creator, he is also responsible for everything within his creation, especially the Christian God, who is also supposed to be all-knowing and omnibenevolent. So you cannot just only give him credit for the good things. You have to also give him credit for the bad things, because he knew all of this was going to happen. Okay, let me put it to you this way. Since God is the creator of man, and man sins, then God ultimately created sin. Because if he would not have chosen not to create humans, there would be no sin. Some would argue that sin is just a byproduct of free will, which I happen to disagree with the average idea of free will, because we obviously don't have complete free will. Because no matter how much I want to, I can't shoot lasers out of my eyes and fry people. I may want to as much as I can, but I can't do that. I'm still bound by certain physical laws. But God has to be ultimately responsible for sin. He has to be. Because not only did he create us, he also created Satan, Lucifer. You know? And Satan is supposedly the driving force of temptation and sin. You know? And if God was this creator, he doesn't seem to be very all-knowing now, does he? And that's a pretty big criteria for a God. Because if he were all-knowing, he would know not to put the tree in the garden. He would know not to create Satan. He would know not to have let Satan use Job in that way, because he would have known that we were going to use that against him eventually. Because I don't know about you, but I'm not going to put my faith into somebody that will destroy my life to win a bet. You know? But yeah, I mean, that would be my response here, is that he has to be held accountable for it. But because he's being held accountable for the good, he also, by default, must be accountable for the bad, because he is the creator of everything. He created everything within the universe. And everything outside of the universe. Not saying that I believe there's stuff outside of the universe, but just saying. So, yeah. God is not a win-win. God is a lose-lose. At least in this particular instance. Well, this is going on 6 minutes. I hope you enjoyed it, losoyo. I mean, that's just how I feel about it. Peace.